Doug Hughes.
Douglas Hughes.
Doug Hughes.
Douglas Hughes.
Flew straight through restricted airspace over Washington, D.C.
to protest campaign finance laws.
Has been sentenced to 120 days in jail.
I told him I'm reporting, and they said I still have to wait on this side of the street. Maybe they rented my room.
Money through K Street has turned the Congress into an agency that works for big business. I had the intention to deliver the message in a way that's so spectacular.
Sadly, in order to get attention, you sometimes have to do things that are absolutely ridiculous.
My prison number ends 007.
This is not one man's quest alone to do this.
He didn't do this for himself. He did it to help everyone. I'm gonna miss him a lot. I don't think anyone else has gone through something crazy as this. This is gonna change everything, but I think it was worth it.
All right, Doug, what are we doing today?
Well, I gotta go to jail. First I go in, turn in my electronic ball and chain, then I go home and we leave from there.
I'm human. I'm not terrified. I'm not paralyzed. I'm not angry. It's the first day of something that I got to get to the last day of. I feel the anxiety, and before it gets a hold of me, I get a hold of it.
Good to see you, man.
Good to see you. Good to see you. Happy day.
Good.
Doug brought me something special to sign, and this comes from the Democracy Spring Movement. I hereby declare that our government should be free from the corrupting influence of big money in politics and solely dependent upon the people. I declare my support for pro-democracy, anti-corruption reform.
We have a half an hour, so, you know, just finding a place to park is the game.
Give me my directions.
Directions will now be muted.
Why?
Which way is northeast 4th? 4th? I'm surprised they had me over there. No, I'm not playing stripper. Here we go. Okay.
Wait.
Take care of your mother, okay?
Wait, that's gonna happen.